Hello, I'm Van, also known as Gabriel of Urantia, and also known as TaliasVan. Spirit solution, justice to God's people, the New Jerusalem is coming. This video is about caution. Caution of who you're listening to on the internet, of the false prophets that are out there prior to the coming of Jesus Christ, the Promised One, back to this earth, mentioned as one of the signs in Matthew 24:11. And many false prophets shall arise and shall deceive many. Are they deceiving you? Continuing Fifth Epoch of Revelation, in the Cosmic Family, Volume 1, Paper 2 and 9, talks about there are no channels of the light since April of 1989. And why? Listening to the false prophets, ways of safety and salvation for you through our space brothers? Even the Palladians, it's like trying to untangle spaghetti. It's just confusing. Whereas God is never confusing. He's very clear. If you want to unconfuse yourself, untangle the spaghetti, just ask God into your life. Surrender everything to God. It's that simple. There's no Nick's channel you have to listen to, or no new Palladian message, no book you have to buy, and no gadget you have to obtain. It's very simple. The way to salvation is simple. It's called repentance and a continual contrite heart. I know it's hard. You're so prideful. You're so selfish. Although change is mentioned by these false prophets, because they have to come up with something that sounds sensible, nothing is mentioned of forgiveness in God. Jesus, a Son of God, came to this planet to teach the fatherhood of God and the brother-sisterhood of humankind. When the truth becomes hard to understand, you know you're on the wrong track. For Jesus said, as to his universe of Nebadon that he created, I am the way and the truth and the light. His spirit of truth is the answer, not the Dracos, not the Arcturians, not the little green men, not the Anunnaki, and not even the Palladians. These false prophets are very deceptive. They lie there on their couches, acting like they're frozen like a mummy and can barely speak. And lo and behold, it is God talking through them. Or it's the next Palladian voice of truth. I would think that the Palladians have better things to do than to speak through some zombie human being lying on a bed. In the 1990s, it was Ramtha. Through a vessel called J.C. Knight, Ramtha is Caligastia. The devil, you could say, mentioned in the Urantia book as the fallen planetary prince. Yes, Caligastia is real, and he fell for the Lucifer lies himself. Look and see for yourself the Lucifer rebellion in the Urantia book. Rantha or Caligastia taught there are no absolutes, wrong, and everything is relative, wrong, self-assertion, and do your own thing, wrong, wrong again. It's not your own thing you have to do, it's God's thing that you should do. These are the basic tenets of the Lucifer Rebellion. Caligastia speaks through whoever would let him in, and many do. You cannot find salvation through the Space Brothers. They are created. They are just mortals. They did not create us. They're lucky if they could create a good dish of spaghetti. It is the Universal Father and the Creator Son of Nebadon, Jesus Christ Michael, who have a destiny for your life. Not the Space Brothers, not the Palladians. Any other course of action, particularly the New Age, self courses of action, self-help things by the dozens, are wrong and will lead you to destruction. They are all like Lucifer, saying 200,000 years ago, this is the way, and this is the way, and this is the way, and this is the way. Not God's way. Substitute ways. They are ways of deceit and self-glorification. How stupid can you be? Many of these false teachings want you to feel like you're a victim, you're abused, so that you do not take responsibility for your own actions. Your parents abused you. Some uncle or aunt abused you. Your teachers abused you. You know what? You're full of poo-poo. Therefore, you keep the deception going on in your own eyes. Hey, take the log out of your own eye before you judge your brother or sister. The internet today is rampant with deceptions to lead you away from true salvation with either the Heavenly Father or the Creator Son of this time, space, zone called the Universe of Nebadon, created by Christ Michael, who came to this fallen world, which is called 606 of Satania. Isn't it strange how the false prophets all lie down like they're half dead or zombies? That's because they are spiritually dead. In real life, they probably will be waiting on you in restaurants or selling you hot dogs in the baseball games. But some of them manage to make a name for themselves and go around and make money from fools like you who listen to their BS. You would use anything to justify your rebellion against God. There is a truth, however, that has to do with a date. September 23rd, 2017, which was the sign in the heavens of the Virgin giving birth to a divine new order, which was the beginning of the tribulation that will last 7 years until August 21st, 2024. August 21st? Wow, that's pretty close. That's Jesus' true birthday. the way of safety in this tribulation, and the way of salvation to the kingdom to come is very simple. Surrender everything to the universal Father. That is the first tenet of the Muslim faith. Surrender everything to Allah. Let God take over your life. There is no other way to step into the first stage of light and life. Your self-help group is not going to get you there. If you are a destined reservist, the time to come to planetary sacred home and divine administration is now. What are you waiting for? Until it's too late? The door of the ark is closed and you can no longer get in? What are you going to do? Call when there's no food on the planet? No water? Is that when you're going to call and expect to be taken in? No way. There is an inner voice talking to you that you are trying not to hear. Making too much money, are you? If you don't listen, you will be held accountable. If you stay on your job because you are not listening to the calling of you becoming a human rights missionary, you're enjoying too much your six-figure income, that is not a wise thing to do. You are being called to leave the corporate world by your Creator and to come under the authority of true divine elders who you can trust more than the executives of your corporation. You have chosen a lesser path that will lead you to your destruction. Soon, everything in the third dimension that you are part of will fall apart. We are on the tip of a third world war with nuclear implications. You're not looking at the news, not looking at China flying jets around Taiwan, having their battleships around Taiwan. What are you looking at? And this would take place no longer than August 2024, 2 years from now. You are being called to make a difference now. Not later on when we don't need you, when even God doesn't need you. Where is it going to place you then? You want to go to heaven? How about acting like it now? You want to get into the first stage of light and life that you read about in your Urantia book study groups? How about doing something about it now? Yourself, how about it? Stop giving your talents to a fallen system, to a greedy system, and become part of the solution. Don't you know you're in Babylon? Don't you know you're in the third dimension? Don't you know you're in Lucifer's dance party? Join the spiritualution, a spiritual revolution that has already started. And people have come to divine administration in planetary sacred home in Rio Rico, Arizona, from all over the world as first fruits of those being called by the universal Father and the Creator's Son, Jesus Christ, Michael of Nebadon, before his coming back to 606 of Satania. So you can no longer procrastinate. This is not the ravings of a maniac. This is the raving of someone who knows Scripture. Not just the Urantia book, but scriptures of all religions, particularly the prophecies of the Old Testament and the New. The book of Revelation, the books of Isaiah. Hey, time is short. and you are being called now. Yes, many are called, but few are chosen. But you have to choose. Could you be part of the 144,000 destiny reservists, but like Jeremiah, not listening to the call? Who, me, Hanani? Yes, you. Spiritual solution, justice to God's people, the New Jerusalem is coming.
Running off to nowhere, you got no place to go. And everywhere you end up, you act just like you know. You got it all together, the guru aggress. While all along you cry inside for the happiness. Yeah, 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 yeah. Chateau Eagleness. You won't call me elder, teacher, only acquaintance.